Corinjet Corvara, born May 13, 1981, known by her stage name Sunny Leone, is a Canadian-born Indian-American actress and model, currently active in Indian film industry. She is a former porn star. She has American citizenship. She has also used the stage name Karan Malhotra. She was named Penthouse Pet of the Year in 2003, was a contract performer for Vivid Entertainment, and was named by Maxim as one of the 12 top porn stars in 2010. She has played roles in independent mainstream events, films and television series. Her first mainstream appearance was in 2005, when she worked as a red carpet reporter for the MTV Video Music Awards on MTV India. In 2011, she participated in the Indian reality television series Big Boss. She also has hosted the Indian reality show Splitsva. In 2012, she made her Bollywood debut in Pooja Bhatt's erotic thriller Jism 2, 2012, and shifted her focus to mainstream acting, which was followed up with Jackpot, 2013, Rajini MMS 2, 2014, Ek Pali Leela, 2015, and Tera Intis, 2017. Apart from her acting career, she has been part of activism campaigns including the Rock and Roll Los Angeles Half Marathon to raise money for the American Cancer Society, and has also posed for a People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals PTA ad campaign with a rescued dog, encouraging pet owners to have their cats and dogs spayed and neutered. Corinjet Kaur was born on May 13, 1981 in Sarnia, Ontario, to Sikh Punjabi parents. Her father was born in Tibet and raised in Delhi, while her mother, who died in 2008, was from Sirmaur, Himachal Pradesh. As a young girl, she was a self-described tomboy, very athletic, and played street hockey with the boys. Although the family was Sikh, her parents enrolled her in Catholic school as it was felt to be unsafe for her to go to public school. When she was 13, her family moved to Fort Grey Shiote, Michigan, then to Lake Forest, California a year later, fulfilling her grandparents' dream that the family be together in one place. She had her first kiss at 11, lost her virginity at 16 with a basketball player, and discovered her bisexuality at 18. In June 2006, Leone became an American citizen, but stated she planned to remain a dual citizen of Canada. On April 14, 2012, Leone announced that she was now a resident of India, explaining in an interview to the New Indian Express that she was an overseas citizen of India and that she was eligible for overseas citizenship because her parents lived in India. She applied for it prior to filming Jism 2. Although bisexual, she has stated that she prefers men. Sunny Leone had dated Indian-Canadian stand-up comedian Russell Peters up until they broke up in 2007. Leone was then dating Matt Erickson, a vice president of marketing at Playboy Enterprises. After being engaged to Erickson, they broke up in 2008. She mentioned in an interview at the start of 2011 that she was married to Daniel Weber. During her stay in the Big Boss house later that same year, Leone indicated that she had married. Leone said she purposely arrived late to their first date as she was not impressed with him, but he changed her mind by sending 24 roses to her hotel room. A 2008 iWeekly Weekly article reported that Leone does her best to maintain a link to Sikh traditions, even if more in theory than in practice. But she's unlikely to disavow her career path due to religion, and that Leone said girls will leave the industry claiming that they found God. Well, the fact is, God has always been with them the entire time. In a 2010 interview, she said, "It's a community-based religion. You walk into a temple and you're greeted with the utmost respect. But, just like any religion, it doesn't want you to shoot adult material. I mean, I grew up going to temple every Sunday. When my parents found out, they knew my personality, which was very independent. Even if they tried to stop me or tried to steer me the right way, they would have lost their daughter. I'm too headstrong. And it wasn't a plan. It just happened, and my career and everything just kept getting bigger and bigger." Sunny Leone and her husband Daniel Weber at Vogue Beauty Awards in 2017. In July 2017, Leone and her husband Daniel Weber adopted their first child from Lachur, a village in Maharashtra. The baby girl, whom they named Nisha Kaur Weber, was 21 months old at the time of adoption. Actress Sherlyn Chopper first confirmed the news by writing a congratulatory message on social media on July 20, 2017. "Never in my life did I think that I want to adopt a child. People doing such amazing work at the orphanage changed my mind," Daniel Weber told Hindustan Times. On March 4, 2018, Sunny Leone and her husband announced the birth of their twin boys, born through surrogacy. They named the boys Asher Singh Weber and Noah Singh Weber. Leone lives in Mumbai, Maharashtra. She moved into their new house with husband Weber and children on Ganesh Chaturthi, which fell on September 13, 2018.